Welcome to this Aseprite tutorial. Today we'll learn how to easily import a sprite sheet using the three most common modes: row, column, and block. In this example, we'll use a 100 by 100 pixel sprite, but remember that these values must be adapted to the size of your sprite. Follow the steps to learn how to do it correctly. If you like the content, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share.